You know, that imam down in Crow Park, he's there with his hurley. In his, you know, he's Pakistani. A hurley should never be in the hands of a Pakistani, for goodness sake. I mean, this is just nonsense.